Bring hash marks. Now there's a center feed. Holland with a shot, and he scores. Holland, just a sneaker on the backhand. And the Silver Tips trying to clear the zone near side. It was the middle of the left circle. And Holland just gets a little bit of a stick on it. A fluttering puck pops up over Heemskerk's glove hand. I just wasn't thinking that Heemskerk really saw that one that well. And the Americans strike first at 17:27.
Well, I believe it was Prokop along the sideboards. He should get a helper on that stopped the puck and kind of chipped it towards the left faceoff dot, or the right in the case of Heemskerk. And Holland just chipped towards the net on a block backhand. The puck was rolling through the air, and I don't think Heemskerk saw it go in. The puck to the net and get that whole thing going.
Frey's taking the faceoff. Right off the faceoff shot, score! Shinnimann has done it again. Shinnimann has a goal like that already this year, taking a shot right when the puck was dropped. Frey's not even enough chance to even really get a stick on the puck. Right off the faceoff, a shot, and Shinnimann scores. It's a 2-0 Americans lead.
Well, goals like that are like goals getting scored on shorthanded. Goals at the end of periods, you don't like them. They're uncalled for, and I know that the one guy out there right now wants to get it back real bad. That's Byron Frey's, who was on the other side of that faceoff.
Shinnimann did that earlier this year. It was one of the top plays of the first half of the season. I might have been number one play. Did it in Vancouver. Right when the puck was dropped, just taking a shot right as the puck drops onto the ice, and he's done it again. Tips win the draw, backhands it over to the far corner, but kept deep by the Americans. Frey's poked at it. Lazo tried a backhand shot. It was blocked. Far corner, there's Shinnimann spinning around. Centering feed, loose out in front of the Everett. Goal, shot on the doorstep, and they score. Brendan Shinnimann ties it up as the Americans celebrating the goal. Loose on the far post with a scramble in front of Heemskerk. And Shinnimann lifts it into the goal, and it's a 3-3 game.
Well, we knew Tri-Cities wasn't going to go away quietly. Even after being up 2-0 and then being down 3-2 with under a minute left, they had pulled Pechersky. They had lots of pressure down low. Same situation that Everett just experienced at the other end of the ice. Pucks to the front, everybody crashed the net. There was the rebound, they buried it.
Shinnimann second of the game, 27th of the season. Where's the goaltender, Heemskerk down low. Deekshoot scores. Nice move there. As Heemskerk got bumped into a little bit, but the puck was in the back of the net before it got there. So Shinnimann gives the Americans a 1-0 lead after the first round. Now it's going to go to Byron Frey's. Shooter with a chance to win the game here for Tri-City. Rennick picking up the puck at center ice. Drifts to his left, well wide to his left. Well over to his right. Down low, deep shoot scores. And this game's over. Tri-City able to knock off the Silver Tips by a score of 4-3. To the Tips still able to gain a point in this one. And we're going to talk all about it when we come back right after this on the Tulalip Resort Casino postgame show, part of Sound Transit Everett Silver Tips Hockey.